Afternoon, viewer. My name is Banji Ebanji. I'm known as Igu. This is Ijebu-Ode goat farm, where we're actually piloting the crossbreeding of exotic goats with our local goats. And what are the breeds of goats we are having here? We're having Boer. This is Boer, Ado. This is Boer Spot. And we're actually having Kalahari. This is Kalahari Buck. And this goat we're talking about, they actually weigh 180. And now, this is the cross between our local, this mother, and this very breed of goat, Kalahari. And within short period of time, this goat actually attained a high growth. Now, what happened is that from the crossbreed, the results so far, we've been having 18 kg of this goat within 1 year, within 8 months to 1 year, they attain 18 kg. And the life weight, the entire weight of this goat we are seeing, which is our local breed, is actually 25 kg. So what we are actually looking at is that before the crossbreed attained the age of 4, 5, 6, 7, they will have gone out of bigger. So now, what are we actually looking at? We want to produce an improved breed of Nigerian West African dwarf that can actually attain table size within short period of time, which means between 6 months and 8 months, our goal should be able to attain table size. So we are calling all of you to come and be part of us. The trainer will be coming up soon, right there in this farm, on how you can actually farm and crossbreed your goats and have an improved breed. Once again, my name is Banji Ebanji, and I'm in our Ijebu-Ode farm. Thank you, viewer.